Dines Galvan, they put up a little truck meet. We were actually invited to be a vendor, so we're out here. We're actually right next to Static Leo, so he actually just arrived here. We're gonna go catch him and see if we can get him on video. Mira nomás quien llegó aquí.
What up, what up?
Mira, Static in the house. Ya empezó acá el camarada Static Leo tomándose fotos. I got my sister helping me out today. Ya tengo un employee. One employee, but I think you buy like on merch. But yeah, we out here already, guys. Static Leo's already taking some pictures. Everybody's starting to get here already. ¿Qué estamos con el Static Leo?
Static Leo here, we out here.
Mira,
andamos en Naples,
¿cómo te fue el, trip acá?
Muy bien, it was good. We drove for like 8 hours, then we stopped to sleep for like another 8 hours.
And gotta get the beauty sleep.
Yeah.
For the pictures, huh?
Yeah, I didn't want to rush it.
Yeah. Pinche troca está mamalona, wey.
Yeah, appreciate it,
bro. It's just clean. Too bad you can only bring one.
Yeah,
right?
I wanted to bring all of them, but I can't.
Hopefully next time. But thanks for coming out to Florida to represent. GMJC?
GMJC. Shout out to GMJC, I'll subscribe.
Yeah, I thought that booth right next to his. I got the opportunity to get my booth right next to his. What an honor. Get aquí con el metal.
Thank you.
Static. The number one michelero, mira nomás.
Estamos, estamos.
¿Qué onda, güey?
Mira, chillin', chillin'.
Hello, ready or what?
Yeah, ready, listo.
Mira, tienen las pinches.
Se caen.
Mira nomás. Damn it, son. Check it out, guys. Aquí está el primer sponsor, mira nomás. The logo right up there. Damn, son. Hombre, pues quedó chingón el pinche rap, güey. Quedó
buena.
You going out to Texas Hold'em?
Yeah,
Texas Hold'em. If you guys go out there, Texas Hold'em, make sure you guys catch Las Momias out here from Florida representing. He's gonna be out there at Texas Hold'em. So make sure you guys stop out there, stop by their booth and grab yourself a michelada. ¿Qué es la cámara?
Bien.
Aquí nomás. ¿Qué vende? ¿Carne seca?
Qué
ole. Ahí está, mandando un shout out ahí para el YouTube channel.
Gracias a todos.
What's the name of your brand or what?
Right now we're starting off, man. It's called La Carnita Seca.
La Carnita
right
Seca.
Right out of La Belle, man.
From La Belle?
Yes, sir.
Ya está. La Belle in the house. What's up, what's up, what's up? We got the Suelo Cartel, right?
Yes, sir.
Shout out para el vlog. Aquí.
What's up? To Broke Boy Bill.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. Competition en Rio Cup. Come on, let's go. Dice que está con el echándole competencia al Cup Rigo. Damn, son.
Ahí anda,
ahí la llevas. You got any kid shirts or what?
Yes, sir. I got them there on the
chest.
Ya está.
Little man wants a little kid shirt. We'll go right there in a little bit.
Yeah,
we'll
get it.
Hold on. Okay, puro Ground Zero, okay?
Sí, buddy.
Damn, son. Ground Zero in the house.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
What's up? ¿Cómo anda?
Aquí está el que quería conocer, mira.
What's up, bro?
Damn, that clean. Aquí el famoso
famous
Chuy.
¿De dónde?
De todos lados, Facebook, Instagram.
Nah. That's that man right there.
Este? No, he's got a clean one too coming. Let's check out the mamalona. Acá está el camarada Baldo también. Working on a nice ass C10. I bet it's clean. Hey, ya mero la acabas o qué?
No, nunca se acaba esa madre.
Lo que se acaba es el billete, no, make,
lo
make it go broke.
La chupitos.
La chupitos?
La
chupa
el pinche dinero.
Eso sí, la que te chupa el dinero. That's a badass name, la chupitos.
La chupito.
No, hombre, va quedando mamalona.
La puta paciencia, el banco, todo.
bitch is coming out clean though, bro. Vision, yeah. Yes, that's when you're gonna become official Ground, yes, yes. Ground Zero member. That's it, damn, that's what's up, man.
Chuy is el padrino.
Oh, el padrino Chuy. Hey, with the clean single cam. Ese que te vamos a bautizar. Jálalo para acá, vamos a.
Vente para acá, Chuy.
Chuy, jálate para acá, padrino. Dice que tú vas a bautizarlo.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah?
Soon.
For Florida Truck Basin.
Yep.
From our, de los camaradas, Static Cartel, right? They're the ones throwing down the...
Yeah. Yeah, you
so
going?
You're the, I'm gonna probably go just to spectate, but...
You better go.
Probably.
You better.
So you the vice president or what?
President of Florida.
Ahí está. Tell us a little bit about Ground Zero. I know they're famous just, already, but...
Yeah. Just chill, family oriented. That's all
nice,
it is.
Nice, yep. Yeah. That's what it's gotta be about, right?
Yeah.
Pues aquí está era, Vice President Ground Zero. Aquí está un nuevo miembro que van a bautizar. El padrino de las trocas de aquí. Ya está. Un saludo para
everybody on YouTube. Y para el camarada.
Ya está.
Saludos, homie. Subscribe, ya saben.
Hey, tell them where they can find you, because they gotta find that clean single cab.
Should I though? Should I tell them?
Tell them.
True RDZ. 726 Instagram.
There you guys go. You guys make sure you guys follow him. Tal camarada Baldo, what's yours, wey?
16010.
Ahí está. Ground Zero, baby, in the house. Already representing.
Bro, boy.
We finally meeting these guys. Aquí siempre tumbados, mira. I haven't got to meet them.
Nice.
What's going on? How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Aquí unos saludos por el
blog. Shout out to Broke Boy Bill, man. Showing us some love, stopping by the booth, man. Follow him, man. Check out, follow us. Check out all the merch on the online or whatever.
Where can they find you? Instagram?
On Instagram, man. On YouTube, just type in siempre tumbado. We'll pop up.
And TikTok, siempre underscore tumbado.
That's pretty much about everything, man, pretty much.
Ya está, compa.
How you been, man? Everything good?
Good, man. We're good.
Nice, bro.
We're going to put it on the video para que te sigan ahí los compas. Before you fly it, getting ready to fly the drone. Mira nomás, pinche drone, mamalón.
Hey, what's up, man? It's your boy, Illegal Amigos Garage, man. We out here. You can follow me on Instagram, TikTok. We also have a Facebook. Soon, maybe come out with a YouTube.
Yeah, you gotta get on YouTube, man. You gotta.
I know, we're trying to get there, man. We're barely coming up.
Yes,
we're out here in Florida. I know that he got a lot of followers from everywhere, so ain't nothing like Florida. Even though I got Houston in my heart, you know, hey. H-Town all the way. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, Baytown, shout out to Baytown.
Ahí está.
But Illegal Amigos Garage.
Ahí está, mira, check out the merch. Check out the hats.
We're barely starting off.
You guys do everything, right? You do hats too, you do embroidered hats.
Oh, yeah. Rose right? Apparel, that's my other business. But, yeah, we do hats. We do shirts. You know, we're trying to do stickers. We're doing a little bit of everything. But, you know, we're trying to come out with Illegal Amigos Garage. And, you know, if everybody knows SPM, that's why I got the inspiration. All of us, you know, we come from everywhere, so we're all legals no matter what. And you know what I'm saying? We're all legals at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? We gotta be family.
¿Cuándo viste un ranchero aquí en Florida? ¡Gánchalos! Estamos ir con puro FLS Trucking, puro pinche member pesado. Aquí.
¿Qué FLS Trucking, raza. Follow us. FLS underscore trucking. Follow us. We working on them. We trying to come up. Trying to build them. We got Rams, we got Fords, we got Chevys,
de todo el pedo,
leave the lower,
no squatted,
we like you, but we're gonna level it out for you.
Ya está. Make sure you guys check out FLS Trucking, aquí el camarada Juanito. Ross. El code David, FLS underscore, el code David.
El code David,
¿qué vale? Fuentes, no sé cómo están mi Instagram, pero Fuentes, ahí búsquenla.
Es el Static Leo de Florida. El Static Leo de Florida.
El
pa. El pa de Florida.
Ya está, guys. Ya está, guys, aquí. Chequen las pinches mamalonas. I'll give you guys some footage so you guys can check them out. Alright guys, well, we wrapped everything up. This shit got really, really hot and I stopped recording, but I want to give a huge thank you to everybody that came out and stopped by the booth. I got cop some merch. I really, really, really appreciate it. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be doing this. Hopefully we can make it out to some more events. But we're out here with Static. We're gonna be chilling out here for a little bit. So that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys like it. Make sure you guys hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, because we got more videos coming for you guys. Like I said before, this year I want to try and go to as many events as we possibly can. Even if I'm not a vendor, maybe just to spectate to some of them. But yeah, I want to give you guys a huge thank you to all my supporters that came out, people that stopped by the booth just to say hi. I really appreciate it. But that's gonna be for this video, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace, and thanks for watching.